Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
What do you need, my friend? I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so...
Hands to yourself, sneak thief. The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Thank you. want to talk, go ahead.
I want you to head out to Markov and speak to Endon. He's a silversmith. He has some kind of shop there. His father was a good friend of the guild back in the day, but we could really use his family's influence back on our side. I can patch on the bank all day, but coin's coin, right? Tolston was gratified the death of his daughter at this very moment. I wished you could have sent more of a message. I think it's nice to shake off the cobwebs and get things run. Aren't you supposed to be in Markov? Finish that job, and we'll talk about more.
Out with it. Amazing what people leave laying around for a... I think you should finish that special assignment Delvin gave you. Then we'll talk.
Wait.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has...
You escaped Sydenham Mine?
And clean rooms.
I work silver, like my father.
Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't sure where else to turn. Several months ago, I ordered a special silver mold from some artisans in Valenwood by way of a Khajiit caravan. Well, it never arrived. Later, I found out that it was robbed by a group of bandits led by someone named Regal Strongarm. Look, I talked to the Jarl, the steward, the housecarl, everyone. They all told me their resources were spread too thin right now. Word on the street says that the Thieves Guild is coming back into its own in Markarth. So I figured... Exactly. Look, this mold is irreplaceable. I'll pay you well for its return, and I can also prove to be quite a valuable ally to the Thieves Guild. You've more than proven that the Thieves Guild is back on its feet in our city, and earned every bit of your reward. Tell Delvin that he can count on me to provide the influence around here with the right people when he needs it. If you're ever looking to sell any illegally obtained merchandise, I'd also provide my services as a fence. It's the least I can do. Business is... I've taken to... Old Delvin certainly takes care of his own, doesn't he?
Why can't the men in this city leave me alone?
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go good.
It's so good.
Speak to Steer. He can help. Any resident of Solitude can tell you. She was the deadliest person ever to come out of Skyrim. Queen of Solitude. Granddaughter of Emperor Uriel Septim II. 500 years ago, her fight for succession nearly tore the Empire apart. After 20 years of fighting, she had raised armies of the dead, led by vampire generals. If she returns to power, nobody could stop her. Good luck. I'm counting.
Please address all questions
it's
to the
It's a fine
steward.
Day with you around.
Be well.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
The Imperials are good for business and business.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome. All my life, I practically grew up in the hall. My father and mother were the priest and priestess of Arke before me, you see. I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades solitude. This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen, Pelagius, the death of High King Toric, and now public executions. My books tell the stories, have no doubt. As pretty as its streets are, as jovial as the bards may be, darkness is drawn to solitude. You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed Rogvir to have a proper Nord burial, as is the custom in solitude. Ah, Potema, former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Taking on Potema won't be easy, but you are the one to do it. Ah, she was responsible for the Empire summoned. For the moment, a few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Yes, I had Falk call you back because you were at the summoning. You have a connection to Potema now. You must deal with her. I can provide you with help for her minions, though. This should help you deal with the catacombs themselves. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress. May Arke bless you with a long life.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Come on now. I want those arrows dead center. The lives of your fellow.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? Those who worship at the shrines will sometimes receive boons from the gods themselves. The nature of the favors varies per deity. Please, feel free to worship at any or all of the shrines. Hmm? Ah, yes. That once held the shrine to Talos. But the worship of Talos was banned by the White Gold Concordat some time ago. It's the peace treaty that ended the war with the elves of the Aldmeri Dominion. The Dominion recognized the heresy of proclaiming Talos a god. Talos was a great man, and a great emperor. But that does not make him a god. No matter how much the Stormcloaks may wish it were so. The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the Eight.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
Blessings to you. The Divines are listening. The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well. Remind us of our place.
Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines. We appreciate worship in all its forms.
I'm too old to work, but that don't make me too old to drink.
You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough.
No doubt you seek to enter Potema's sanctum. I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild her army, you see.
Twilight, what do you need to take? Until next, what do you need? What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian.
Not much further. Come with me. Serve me in death.
You've come far, mortal. But can you stand against my inner council? Let's see. Don't applaud yourself too soon, worm.
Citizen.
Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first.
You're the best! Can you be my father?
You lost? You've returned. I'm hoping successfully. Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
Do you have business with the court?
You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Potema would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potema's return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of solitude.
It's so good to see you again. If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
Need some gold? I may have some work for you. I hear Endon's quite pleased to have his merchandise back. He's a powerful ally in Markarth. Should help the guild regain a foothold in the west. We're still growing by leaps and bounds thanks to you. And other merchants moved into the space outside the flagon. You're a natural. Never seen anything like it. We got a long way to go, but don't let that bother you. It's a lot farther than we've been in years. I handled if breaking's a more your thing. Most of the east, you'll feel like doing a bit of writing. Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you. So, are you bloody serious? You're not gonna bear time. Sure. Got a business. Keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it. Good luck. Something troubling? Keep dropping these jobs, and I might quit assigning them to you. Bloody good timing. They're all sorts of... So, you... Good. Here's your assignment.
Need a few spare septums? I got the cure right here. I handle the burglary. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Del. Pretty simple. The cat. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Here you go. Hope you don't muck it up.